Express has been quietly rolling out powerful updates for weeks, but after what Adobe just announced at MAX this morning, it's time for a full tour. These are 20 new features that make content creation faster, smarter, and more fun. Features that you can start using right now. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome back to my channel, where I share practical advice to build and grow your brand. I am partnering with Adobe Express on this video, and I've spent the past few weeks testing everything out that is new. Some features that were announced during the keynote earlier today at Adobe MAX and others that have been quietly rolling out in the background. Either way, they are here and they are good. So let's get into it. Let's start with the one that got the spotlight today, AI Assistant in beta. AI Assistant in beta brings generative editing directly into Express. You can use natural prompts to make a design that includes editing text, adjusting colors, which I'll do in this example, will change the color of the woman's shirt. You can even resize for platforms or even animate your design all without leaving your project and describing in text form what you're aiming to do. How cool is that? Let's start with the one that got the spotlight today, AI Assistant. Now from the AI Assistant homepage, let's use it to edit an image. I'm loving some of the presets here, so we'll try it out. By the way, the time of recording this video, AI Assistant is desktop only and in limited beta, but premium users will get early access. And stay tuned for my upcoming video all about AI Assistant. Once that publishes, I'll be sure to link to that here and in the description below. Have you spotted that fancy new homepage in Express and a faster platform overall? Productivity, honey. And it's not a fluke. It's something that they've been working hard on for a while. The new homepage and interface are cleaner, simpler, and faster. Tools are now grouped more logically, making it easier to find what you need. Editing a page is now just one click. Features that used to clutter the top bar are now neatly rolled up. I feel like this is a smoother, more intuitive workspace that lets you focus on creating. And on that topic, you'll notice this one right away. Back on our project, I pointed out the cleaner navigation, icons, and grouping related tools together. You're also going to see something new, themes. Finding the right color palette just got a whole lot easier. The new themes tab suggests color palettes based on your brand kit, of course, which I have many, or Adobe color categories like bold, classic, modern, and many others. This is, of course, powered by Adobe Color, which I've used for years, but I've always had it in a different browser window, having to switch between tabs. So I love that it's now built in right into Express. Perfect for creative inspiration or quick cohesive color ideas for any project. Oh my gosh, this next one I've been asking for years and it's here, Precision Tools inside Express. I'm not kidding, I requested guides and rulers nearly 3 years ago to help with content creation and look, 1600 plus upvotes later, I'm happy to report that Adobe listened. Thank you, Adobe. To be fair, they listen more than you might think. So if you have feedback on something, give it. They want it. Click file, find it in the drop-down menu. Speaking of the drop-down menu, look, rulers help you align everything perfectly down to the pixel, centimeter, or inch, depending on your project, X and Y axes. The unit displayed is dependent on what you've got selected for your project. So for this example, this is shown in inches because it's for print. But I might decide to use the resize feature to duplicate and resize a page that will be shown then in pixels for a digital asset. In this case, the size stays the same, but the unit shown is different. Now let's see those guides in action. And by the way, it gets better. I might want to lock these in place. That's as simple as toggling on that setting for it. The color of the guide changes to indicate that it's locked. I should note on desktop, they're fully editable. On mobile, they're fixed for simplicity. And in shared projects, everyone sees the same guides for consistent layouts. A dream come true. I can finally sleep at night. Now, if you use shared templates, you'll want to do this soon. Adobe is moving templates from brands into projects. You can read more about it here, and I'll put this in the description, and I'll summarize it for you. The goal here with the change is to improve performance, re-editing, and sharing. When you migrate, your template organization and permissions carry over automatically, so it's pretty simple. I'll do it just for one of my clients' templates right now. This is for Alan. Shouldn't take very long. And there we go. It might be a little adjustment at first, but it's well worth it because it's a smoother, faster system. Note that the templates not moved by February 2026 will eventually expire, so get on it. Okay, this next one's a big win for designers. I am happy to tell you that SVG support is now live on both desktop and mobile. Let's use my client Alan again as an example. Previously, I had to import his logo as a PNG, which is not vector, but SVG is. No chance of pixelation here. Import vector files directly from your desktop, AEM, or local uploads, and each path can be recolored individually for full creative control. I love this. And exports stay crisp at any size. This is like music to my ears and to my eyes. That doesn't make sense. You can now choose more AI models in Firefly in Express. Alongside Firefly Image 3, you'll now see several partner models available inside the Generate Image menu. Firefly Image 3 is still Adobe's commercially safe model, perfect for when you're working on professional or client projects. But you'll also find Nano Banana from Google, which preserves fine details while you edit, great for lifelike product shots or portraits. I'll show you in a moment. Imagen 3 produces bright, vibrant imagery that's ideal for lifestyle content or advertising visuals. OpenAI's model leans toward precise multimodal editing, so that's helpful for concept mockups or creative experimentation. And Flux focuses on high-resolution stylized output, excellent when you want more artistic control. In short, Firefly for reliability, Gemini for clarity, Imagen for vibrance, OpenAI for precision, and Flux for style. I don't have time to show you them all, so here's an example of Nano Banana in action. Now let's talk about ads. If you run them, this feature changes everything. Adobe Express for ads lets you design once and publish everywhere. You can publish campaigns directly to Instagram, TikTok, Amazon, Google. Let me demo LinkedIn, all with proper specs, safe zones, and templates. Each add-on integrates directly in the editor, saving you time from reformatting across platforms. This is awesome. Now, this simple update fixes a constant pain point. Yes, on the topic of safe zones, I mentioned it a second ago. Prior to this, you had to install an add-on in Express to check social safe zones via Previewer. Now, you can just toggle it on. Social safe zones for stories, reels, LinkedIn video ads, and so much more. Here's how it works. Express overlays guides that show exactly where text and logos are safe from cropping. This is a great guideline. And one of those features that's barely noticeable until you need it. And when you need it, now you have it. This next one's perfect for caption writing when you're not ready to schedule your post yet. The Social Caption Writer now has its own window. Before, you could only access this feature in the scheduling stage, but now there's no need to start the scheduling process unless you're, of course, scheduling. Generate or refine captions anytime, get tone suggestions, or let AI draft first lines for your post. Now, this next one is a bit of a stretch saying it's new because it has been around for a few months, but I still want you to see that inside the calendar view, there's an analytics tab powered by Metricool. See that? I bet you didn't even know that was there. This is important. Metricool is a leader in social analytics. It integrates perfectly with Express to track performance right where you plan content, impressions, engagement, and top performing posts. We're looking at LinkedIn as an example. Now you'll get an integrated view that helps you refine strategy without switching platforms or loading more tabs. If you're anything like me, you don't need more tabs. Now, final thing before we leave this screen, for scheduling your content for Instagram, you can now view it in your grid. Check it out, even displaying draft posts. So no need for separate apps or tools for Instagram content planning. You can now do it directly in Express, which we love. Your designs just got more movement and personality. Express now includes new animation styles like these. Also, categories are reorganized for easier discovery, and each effect can be fine-tuned for duration and intensity and other settings. Also, on some animations, you have the option to start outside page. It lets animations enter from beyond the canvas. What might you use this for? Slides, ads, or social posts where you want smoother transitions and natural motion. Okay, next, editing multiple clips just got a lot faster. I learned this one from my friend, education evangelist Claudio. He is a smart cookie. Hold shift in the timeline to select multiple clips, then you can apply transitions, change backgrounds, delete sections, or move clips simultaneously. This is ideal for so many people, educators, creators, marketers, editing short form long-form videos. Now, this one I'm very excited about. Full timeline visibility, no more blind scrolling through that timeline. Guilty as charged. Look at this beauty. The new timeline view shows your entire video project at once. Every clip, layer, and transition is visible, making adjustments so much quicker and so much more precise. Hey, Express just got a serious image editing upgrade. The Focused Image Editor consolidates cropping, retouching, and enhancement tools all in one clean interface. You can remove distractions, adjust lighting, and refine photos without switching apps. Love it. Next, new add-ons in Marketplace brings new third-party integrations directly into Express, and there are some really awesome ones that I want to show you. You'll find so many great trusted third-party integrations in Express in the form of add-ons like Mask Maker, Amazon Ads, LinkedIn Ads, AI Video Translator. Create eCards is one that I recently did a dedicated video about that I absolutely love. I'll be sure to link to that so you can check it out. Head to the Add-ons tab and see what's new since your last visit. I bet you'll find something new and exciting or even handy for your next set of projects and workflows. Now, one of the final features I'm going to show you is in beta. It is Extract Brand from Upload. So here I have just some images from what could be my brand board or brand guidelines. I'll choose one and upload this, as I mentioned, an image, and you're going to be amazed at what it can extract from this. Before, we used to have to do this manually, set each color, but check it out. It already knows my color palette. Let's upload another element here for my brand board. This one has my font embedded into it, and check this out, even from an image, it recognizes my brand font. I'm so impressed, and I love how this is gonna save you time when you go to set up your brand in Express. Our final feature, at least in this video, teases ways in which you can expect more integrations between Express and Firefly. I'm excited about this. For example, the newest quick action in Express will bring you over to Firefly Boards, which is an amazing way to ideate using generative AI. I love this feature. You're also going to be hearing all kinds of new, exciting Firefly announcements, hot new features like a lightweight video editor, quick actions from Express, but available in Firefly, and a new prompt to edit feature. In this video, I'm just mentioning them, but you can expect more content soon on these features, and I can't wait to show you them. There you go. That's 20 new features inside Adobe Express, some announced earlier today at MAX. Others have been quietly rolling out in the background. Together, they make Express fast, smarter, and even more powerful for creators and teams like you and me. Now we can try all of these inside Adobe Express today using the link below. Let me know in the comments, which one are you most excited about and most excited about to try? I'm Phil Pallen. Thank you so much for watching this. I'll see you in the next video.